There's one thing that became very clear to me while I was doing the work to assemble this collection of stories from Richland's source. When I was laying out the pictures and polishing the words, I realized that this is exactly the book I wanted when I was a kid. These are exactly the stories that captured my imagination, and these are the very images I wished I could have seen. These are the tales that made me fall in love with my hometown.